name is Gene Thompson. I'm currently working at Manna Contemporary. It's essentially a blooming institution. It's a community of artists that get together and businesses that relate to the fine arts in the Jersey City area. I've been hired here about 3 years ago. I was hired to develop a crate show. We have a lot of different kind of projects we do. We create sculpture, we create paintings, we create fine furniture sometimes, all sorts of exotic works of art from all over the world, actually. Some of these pieces are very fragile, some of them are very durable, and some of them are extremely heavy. We're talking about half a ton or something like that. See the box arrive, you take the artwork out of the box and see how it's packed. It's packed with a lot of thought. Making the box itself is one thing, but packing it is quite another art. So we spend a lot of time developing that art. We're all concerned about the visual environment that we live in. I, for one, enjoy doing that. And I enjoy working with my hands and with my mind, putting things together. So I like the job.